Welcome back. It's your boy, AB, the creator of My Home Fries. Please get in here. We got another holiday special, huh? Get in here. It's time for this Christmas song melody playlist, huh? Get it cracking, popping, popping, cracking. Cracking, popping? That's enough. Anyway, we're about to get into a song called Do You Hear What I Hear? Do you hear what I hear? I don't think that's the right melody. I don't even think I'm in the right key. Adam, Rob, Tim, Chris, Austin. I got them all. Everybody relax. I'm Mayday ready, but we're not there yet. Let's get through the holiday songs first. Let's do this. I'm excited for this one, huh? Holiday spirit, I'm in it. I'm in a holiday spirit. You feel me? Gosh. Okay. That's my Grinch. How is it? Shandy Loho. No, I think it's pretty good, honestly. I mean, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes. Definitely not. Okay, anyway, let's go ahead and get into this song, though. Do You Hear What I Hear by Home Free. Home Free, you know what time it is. I'm about to give you the stage, and I like to say, could you please, and I mean please, fellas, before you give me this holiday orange juice, orange nog, could you please talk to me? But when you do, talk to me lightly. Oh, that's real snow. They really outside. Oh, this place is kind of cool, though. What is this? Okay, Chris. Rob.
Said the night wind to the little land. Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see? A star dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite. With a tail as big as a kite. Shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear?
Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear? A song
high above the trees with a voice as big as the sea. As big as the sea.
Talk to him, Rob. Yeah.
Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king. Bring him
the child, sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness and light.
Thanks everyone for watching our arrangement of Do You Hear What I Hear?
Your arrangement.
This guy.
That guy's arrangement.
We were bearing the bitter cold in Minnesota, and we think it was worth it, even though it was freezing outside.
Go check out that sweet ice castle. Where is it? Eden Prairie?
Yeah.
It moves around every year.
Oh, cool. And be sure to check us also out on tour, because we are all over the country all the time, and we'd love to see you guys come hear us do songs like that live.
I've heard enough, fellas. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you this right now, huh? You gotta be the top three Christmas Carol groups of all time, huh? All time. I just got to you in the last two, but I just started listening to y'all the last 5 months, probably. You're probably one of the greatest singing Christmas caroling groups of all time, huh? Not just Christmas caroling, but the singing groups of all time. You're one of the greatest of all time, huh? Already. Everybody killed it. Everybody. Everybody hit notes I wasn't even ready for. I didn't even know Chris had that in his arsenal. Well, I definitely hear what you hear. How about that? Go ahead and hit that like button, comment, and share. Subscribe if you haven't already. Home Fries. Tell them about me. Tell them we got all. Tell them about the Home Fry catalog. Look at the Home Fry playlist, huh? Do you hear what I hear? Woo, they hit that, boy. Look. If I stand up and dance, I liked it. Just know that I loved it. If I had to stand up and dance, I love it. I couldn't stay in my seat. I'm sorry. Anybody else? Anybody else want some egg? I'm going to tell you something about me. I don't like eggnog, okay? The orange juice, light on the ice. That's the go-to. I don't like eggnog. I don't like chocolate. It's a lot of things I just don't like. Eggnog just, it don't do it for me. Can I just have milk, please? 2% at that. See, I'm weird. I'm different. If you gave me a chocolate chip cookie, I would take all the chocolate chips out and just eat the cookie. Anyway, like I said, hit the like button, comment, share, subscribe. We got nothing else left to say. Hope you're enjoying the holidays. Everybody enjoy your Christmas, because do you hear what I hear?